Before you turn your printer off, wait until the temperature drops to 50 degrees or below. So you can see on my screen here in the upper left-hand corner, the printer has been sitting for a while, so the temperature has dropped to 25, which is room temperature. But make sure you wait until that temperature drops below 50 degrees Celsius. Once the nozzle temperature has dropped below 50 degrees Celsius, you can use the switch on the power cord to turn your printer off.